We're diving in. We did it. We started it. It's going. Okay. Hi. Where are we going? Where are we going?
I don't know. Where are we going?
We're going Goodwill. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
You don't look excited?
Yeah.
Okay. Should we get balloon animals though?
You wanna pump up the jam of my neck, my back?
Right here with all these children.
That'd be good. I don't know where I'm supposed to turn.
Oh, right, keep going. This is
interesting.
I like this song. Breaking news, just drove past Salvation Army and they're having half off everything. We are. We're thrifting. There's a lack of good denim. A lack.
This on me.
Oh, yes.
Can you just imagine that?
Yes, I sure can. There's a.
This on me.
Oh man, that's in the wrong section.
Skimpy.
Is there anything cute in here? Mm. Every time I try to move something, you move it the other way.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Okay, so we have no good denim. Trouser game is weak. Are there any cute skirts? I want a denim skirt. Like Boo.
Yeah.
Boo.
Yeah.
Weak trouser game. Wait, what size? Are these cool? Oh, Shibley. Diesel jeans.
Diesel.
Wait, these are actually really cute. The waist is small. We got that multiple button fly.
That's what I'm about.
We got that straight leg that I can cut. I might have to buy these and just risk it.
For the biscuit.
Risk it for the biscuit. They're really cute. And I want like black.
Yeah.
A black version of those jeans I wear way too much. You know?
I do know.
You know, that means I do wear them too much. Now we gotta find it. Yeah.
Shit.
Busted.
I think we got busted.
We'll look for it.
Well,
I don't know what it was.
Well, do they check? Jesus. I might be pissed. I might be real pissed. I found it! I found it!
Yay.
Yay! Okay, so I am trying to whisper so no one hears me doing this, but I'm in the Goodwill fitting room, and this is me outfit. Goodwill, H&M, Steve Madden, but Amazon. And I just found, this is my purse already, but I just found this romper and these little block heel shoes, little cutie pies. This is so shaky, I'm sorry. So I'm gonna try this on and see if it fits. But yeah. And in the back I have Jacob's shirt and my Dr. Pepper. I'm literally devastated that this doesn't fit me. But it's way too tight. Like I could barely even get it on and there's no way I can button it over the boobs. And I don't know if I'm gonna get these, but It was a cute idea. You live in Morgantown, and you're shorter than 5'2", and smaller than me, come get this romper, because I'm, ooh, super upset about this, actually. These shoes are pretty cute, though. They're like navy blue and satin. I don't know. I'm really sad about this. I love you. I wish I could come back for you. Ugh. That's the worst. Okay, we found this thrift store, and clothing and shoes are 50 cents, so Jacob's getting a sweater. Here's the shirt he got at Goodwill. Do a little, there you go. Okay, now we're looking at vinyl, because of course we are.
Because we're millennials.
Because we're millennials, just millennial things. Everything's really cheap, like those are 25 cents. I don't know how much vinyl. How much is vinyl? Did it say?
What?
How much vinyl is?
They each have different tags on.
Most of them are 50.
I found a wool beret, but I don't really want to pay $5 for it, so I'm not getting that.
There's no really zingers in here. No.
I didn't really expect there to be. Going swimming, do. Do 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 going swimming. Baby, what's that song? Baby Shark?
Baby Shark.
Baby Shark. Do 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 do.
Yeah.